very near. We need to complete, right? That's why we will move on fast. Okay. So already you know the date. I think once again I will repeat it. Okay. Today the date is 21. We are in October month. Today is Thursday. Thursday you have English, right? Yes. If you have, if you don't have also, daily I will be taking. Okay. So because we need to complete, right? That's why. Okay. Now take out your English workbook part one, children. Till where we completed? Yes, we completed till page number 65. Yes, we learned the previous class positive degree, comparative degree, and superlative degree. Right? Now we will see the examples also of the positive degree, comparative degree, and superlative degree. Okay? So open page number 66. Yes. See here we have positive degree, comparative degree, then superlative degree. Okay, see, black, blacker, blackest, strong, stronger, strongest, bold, bolder, boldest, quick, quicker, quickest, brave, braver, bravest, costly, costlier, costliest. Okay, then clever, cleverer, cleverest, heavy, heavier, heaviest. Then hard, harder, hardest, funny, funnier, funniest, narrow, narrower, narrowest. Okay. So in some irregular adjectives, the end of E, a single R, is added in the comparative degree and ST in superlative degree. Okay. So these are, you should remember. Then examples, positive degree, simple, E is there. So we are adding R only, we are not adding again ER. Are you getting? Yes, then simplest also, E already it is there, ST only we should add. Okay, then nice, nicer, nicest, late, later, latest. So you should not get the spelling mistakes, okay. That's why I am telling. So in comparative degree, E only R we should use, and for superlative we should use only ST. Understanding? If in positive degree we have E, last ending E it is there means. Okay. The comparative forms of many adjectives of two syllables and all adjectives of more than two syllables are formed by using more. We will use more, two, more than two it is. Syllables means then we will use more than. Before the positive forms only we are using. The superlative degree is formed by using most before the positive form. Before the positive form we will use most. Okay. Yes. Then next we have examples for that. Beautiful. More beautiful. Beautiful it is there here. If you write beautifuler, it is correct. No, right. So we should use more than. Okay, more, most. Okay, for comparative we should use more, and for superlative most. Okay, beautiful, more beautiful, most beautiful, difficult, more difficult, most difficult, important, more important, most important. Okay, then irregular adjectives. We will see what is irregular adjectives. Irregular adjectives do not follow any set of rules. We will not have any set of rules or pattern to form their comparative and superlative degrees. We don't have any type of, yes, rules also held even patterns also. Sometimes a whole new word is used. Whole new words will be used in irregular adjectives. Understand? Such adjectives are known as irregular adjectives. Okay, what is irregular adjectives? Where there will be no rules, a set of rules is not there, or a pattern we are not forming, right? But we are writing another word, right? Another old word is another word only we are changing in writing, right? That is called what? It is called as, yes, irregular adjective. Example, like see, good, better, best. We are not writing good, gooder, goodest. Like that we are not writing, right? So that will not be correct. So you, when it is like this, it is good, right? Then you have to change it. Good means another meaning you can write. Better, best, like that. Okay. Far also. Forest. Sorry. Further. Okay. Then farthest, like that. little, less, least. Bad, worse, worst. Much, many, more, most. These all are same meaning only, but we are changing the complete word. So this is irregular adjective. Okay? Yes. Then next we have filling the blanks with positive, comparative and superlative forms of the given adjectives. One is already done for you. Enjoyable, more enjoyable, most enjoyable. Now you have to write the second one. Okay. See, strange, stranger, strangest. Little, less, least. This is irregular adjective. This is normal adjective, right? Correct adjective we are having, right? Yes, then turn next page. Positive degree, comparative degree, superlative degree. They have given here holier. You have to write holy, holiest. Qualified, they have given more qualified, most qualified. True, truer, truest. Okay, like that. Then next exercise 3.2. Complete the dialogue using the appropriate degrees for the adjectives given in bracket. One is done for you. See, their conservation is going on. Dialogues are being written here. Okay. There they have given dashes. For that we have to use the correct adjective. Superlative or positive or what? Superlative degree, like that you have to find out and write. Okay. See here, Neera, but the cave there isn't very good. For good we can't give another name. So you can write good only. You can write good also. You can write but good means good only. We can write better. That won't come under the very good position. So we will write it good only. The food at the cinema is good. Again they have given good. You have to write better. Okay, then the calf. Shalini, maybe we should go for the museum. It is the close they have given. You have to write closest of all. And I am too tired to walk. Okay, then yes, that's true. And it's hot, they have given. You will write hotter today. Then it was, and it was yesterday. Why don't we play game of carom at home? Yes, like that. Okay. Yes, that's the good idea so far they have given. Instead of good, best idea also you can use. Okay. Then next we have, I will read, listen children. Yes. Next is order of adjectives. Okay. Read the following sentence. That is a beautiful brown armchair. Okay. That is a beautiful armchair. My mother has a old white mirror. Old white mirror. I like to look at the big new clock on the wall. Okay. Then here, sometimes we use more than one adjective. More than one adjective means to describe a noun in a sentence. Look at adjectives in bold in the above sentence. See, they have given in black color. That words they have been mentioned as a highlighted as in black color, right? So that you should see. Beautiful brown first one, right? That you will see. While using more than one adjective in a sentence, we must make sure that they are put in correct order or no. We have to check it. Let us learn about the order of adjective. You will see order of adjective. See here. In page number 69, see here you can see opinion adjective. Description is let our view or thought about something. Example, we are describing something, our view, okay. Beautiful, boring, interest, dangerous, like that, okay. Then size adjective, it will tell us big or small something is, okay. Then small, big, large, tiny, huge. This and all comes under that example. Okay. Then condition, physical quality, adjectives. Let us about the state of something or someone. It will tell the state of something or someone. That is weak, broken, cold, hot, wet, dirty, like that. Okay. Then age adjectives. It tell us how old someone or something is. Old, young, new, ancient, like that. Okay. Color adjectives are tell us the color of something, right? Green, red, white, black. Then purpose adjective. That will tell us something is used for. For what purpose it is used. So that gardening, sleeping, playing, reading, cleaning, and all comes under that example. Are you getting, children? Yes. Then now let us check the order of the adjectives in the following pairs. Opinion, beautiful. Our opinion we are telling beautiful like that. Color we should tell brown. And nouns which we are telling armchair. Okay, then age, old. Color is white. Noun is mirror. Size is big. Age is new. And noun is clock. Okay. Yes, hope you are understanding, right, children? Then next, exercise 3.3. Arrange the words in their correct order. One is done for you. Okay. See? Yes, children. See, this you should do homework. Okay. See, arrange the words in their correct order. One is done for you. See, teacher, lovely, old. You have to put it in a correct order and you have to write. Lovely, old teacher. See here, brown small package. Small brown package. Like that you have to write. Okay. This is your homework. You should mention now only. Okay. Yes, please mention it homework. So, I think today till here enough, children. Because I am not well, okay, I am not well, I have a severe headache, cold and all. So, till here enough, okay, in the next class we will continue this module 5 also, we will go to the lesson also, okay. Next class we will try to finish this, how much we can, that much we will finish, okay children. So, if you are not setting homework, from grade 5, you are not even getting any homework, why? What is your problem? Why we are doing the video just simply for a fun? You have to complete, right? Daily we need to tell you, children. It is your responsibility, right? You have to do and send it year after. If not, we will not give you question paper. Remember that. Not even we will give revision video also for you people. Understand it? So please complete your homework and send it today itself. Okay? Yes, which all is balanced. Okay? Yes, then we will meet you in the next class. Bye.